In this tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to use the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin to quickly and easily retarget any Mixamo asset in Unreal Engine. You can get the plugin on the Unreal Marketplace. Follow the link in the video description below. For this tutorial, we have set up a new project using the third-person template, and have already imported a Mixamo character and animation. Before starting, let's make sure that the plugin is enabled in the project. We also need to set up a humanoid retargeting rig for the Unreal Mannequin Skeleton asset. This is an important step required for the retargeting process. With the Skeleton asset open, navigate to the Retarget Manager tab and choose the Select Humanoid Rig option from the Select Rig drop-down list, then click Save. Now, we're ready to retarget our Mixamo skeleton. This needs to be done before we can retarget the animations. Simply right-click on the skeleton and select Retarget Mixamo Skeleton Asset, then choose the UE4 Mannequin Skeleton as the retarget source. And we're done. All the rig mapping and translation retargeting options are properly set up. And the retarget base pose correctly matches the A pose of the UE4 mannequin. Now it's possible to retarget the Mixamo animations to the UE4 mannequin. Simply right-click on the Mixamo animation you want to retarget and select the Duplicate Anim Assets and Retarget option. Then choose the UE4 mannequin skeleton as the target. The same process can also be used to retarget UE4 mannequin animations onto Mixamo characters. With the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, you can now quickly and easily retarget any Mixamo asset for your Unreal Engine projects. The plugin is available now on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. Thanks for watching.